Gates older guys. Stop yakking, you'll ruin everything.
Cool down.
Tell him to shut it, now.
You heard that, right?
Yeah, yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Access to this tunnel in the first place.
Questioning the boss again? He's done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! You never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car, ran over the first kid.
It's the bat! Jeez!
Hit you?
Punch him again!
dead?
Think so. What?
Taped patient evaluation 1.
When did he die?
Probably when you shot him.
That'll do it. You hungry?
No.
Interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Everyone will pay.
Some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot!
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now, there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. You guys are idiots! There are guns everywhere!
Zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuous aimlessly shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to liberate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left toast.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 483. Remember, you forgot to buy your candles. Again?
How do you know where I...
sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on lap, just waiting for something to happen. I can make it happen, Sarah. I am your salvation.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Cheating, Bats. have hours of fun with a toy like that.
We were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
Did you see him back there? What was that?
No idea. Changed our lives.